Look out for the sneakiness, the angles, the speed of Wielzen. Look out for the sheer, unadulterated power of Sam Agung Hadal, particularly in his rear leg roundhouse kick. Now, elbows are permitted, knees are permitted. You can grapple for as long as you like under these Muay Thai rules, so long as you keep the action flowing. Wielzen hunts for the inside lead thigh. Against the southpaw, wants to keep his lead foot on the outside of Sam A's lead foot and throw the right hand. Roundhouse kick there from Sergio. Inside leg from Wielzen, high kick from Sam A.
Big power thrown by Sam A, attacking that lead, that rear arm of Sergio Wielzen as Sergio goes to work on the lead leg of Sam A. Big push kick from Sam A.
Nice work off the back leg from Sam A, the push kick known as a teep in Muay Thai. Jab to find the range here from Wielzen. There's the roundhouse kick, that time off the left leg from Sam A. So much power in that rear leg of the Thai. Four-ounce gloves being used here. Looks for the inside leg to Sergio. Goes up to the body. Sam A tries to lop his head off.
Go!
Cracking roundhouse kick. Both men exchange. Went to the body, did Sam A. Went to the inside thigh, did Wielzen. Once again, southpaws are open to the inside thigh kicks and powerful inside thigh kicks off the rear leg.
Rather than taking it, accepting that big arm kick that Sam A's throwing on Sergio Wielzen, Sergio Wilson's countering immediately right back with that inside leg kick.
A very good opening round here. Not too much of a feeling out process. A lot of heavy artillery. Sam A! Almost stumbled. Wielzen put everything into that. Beautiful right roundhouse, straight right hand with a dump there from Sam A. Now it's got a knockdown, it's a dump. You can throw your opponent to the canvas. It deflates them both mentally and physically. Inside leg, high up that femur profunda from Sam Agung Hadal. Final seconds of what has been a very good contest. Roundhouse kick there from between them. I believe they hold more than 8 world titles combined. Inside leg, then up to the ribs. Double left roundhouse kick from Sam Agung Hadal.
Those kicks are catching Sergio Wielzen flat on the back. With just an absolute thud.
Sam A controlling center cage. You got to figure that everything presentable in the Muay Thai world, Sam A has seen at some stage. 365 career wins for the Thai. One for every day of the year. Inside leg looking for it is Sergio Wielzen. Wielzen also cuts a very unassuming figure, did so in line fight, came in very underrated, shocked the world on quite a few occasions as he became the world champion after being a virtual unknown outside of Europe.
I'd like to see Sergio start to initiate some attacks. He's kind of waiting for Sam A to throw something and then he's countering back. That time caught him with a leg kick first, and you can see the reddening on the inside of Sam A's thigh starting to show.
Looks to the inside leg again. Does Wielzen. Cracking roundhouse kick there from Sam A. Crush the jab. Hands up high. Ribs a little exposed here on Sam A. Will Sergio choose to lift his kicks up a little? There's an overhand left from the Dutchman. Spinning back elbow. Missed the target.
Go!
Fantastic match here, Mitch. Plenty of action. Set for 5 rounds, of course, for a world championship match.
Yeah, very technical. They're just trying to pace each other. So this is a 5-rounder. So most of our matches have in the Super Series have been 3 rounds. So you see a lot more fast-paced action. This time, this is a little bit more like traditional Muay Thai, how these first couple rounds are just a feeling out process, throwing a shot, seeing how your opponent reacts. And as the match goes on, you're going to start to see the speed and tempo of both these athletes start to pick up.
Leaps forward now to Sam A. Gayang Hadar. Sergio using angles. He's dancing. Is the man from Holland. Tracks away the roundhouse to get to Sam A. Wielzen, of course, born in Suriname. The pedigree of Surinamese kickboxers is extraordinary. The likes of Tyrone Spong, Remy Bunjaski, Ernesto Hoost. The list goes on. Onari.
Beautiful timing, avoided the punch and came in and answered with a knee.
And they're reddening on the inside lead leg of Sam A. As I said, southpaws are open to getting those leg kicks to the inside thigh. And there's one again from Wielzen. This is good work from Sergio. Watch the high kick.
That head kick just barely didn't get through there. It looked like his toes touched him on the chin.
Overhand elbow. A lot of speed there from Sam A. There's a crossing elbow. Looks for a duck. Good defense from Sergio Wielzen. I like the way that Sergio started this round, Mitch.
Very impressive. Even on that clinch, he was able to get inside, maintain the base, and not allow Sammy to dump him down. We're starting to see Sergio step it up a little bit, but he's going all the way around. And look at the timing of Sam A. As Sergio goes all the way around with the kick, Sam A times the kick to come right up the middle.
Sam A fakes off the back leg, the southpaw tie. Arms turned outwards, as most ties do, to catch the elbows, to catch the kicks from their opponent. Good outside leg kick from Sam A.
Sergio's got to circle out, doesn't want to stand there in the middle of Sam A.
Like a whip cracking against the forearms, and that one around the neck. But Wielzen rides it. Goes high in his own accord to the upper left rib cage of Sam A. They clinch up now, got to work the knees, got to stay busy. Neither man getting a superior clinch here though, Mitch.
Yeah, so that goes a lot. That shows you a lot from Sergio Wielzen. He's able to really just kind of shut down the clinch of Sam A. And Sam A's known as being a great redirector and dumping people down.
Double roundhouse kicks from Sam A. There's 3 in a row from the tie. Sergio resets, tried to catch Sam A as he was coming in. We're going to lock on the tie clinch, and Sergio has got it, but he gets stuck to the canvas like yesterday's garbage.
That double we're talking about, beautifully done from Sam A. Catches Sergio Wielzen a little bit off balance, puts him on his butt.
20 seconds remaining, 3rd round of 5. It's been a seesawing battle. A clash of roundhouse kicks. Little teeth to the lead leg there from Wielzen. Gets out of the way of the high left roundhouse. That one cracks to the upper right ribs. Goes to the carcass again and sends Wielzen back against the cage. Big roundhouse kick off the bell from Sam A. And again.
This is the 4th round. This is usually the most important round in Muay Thai. So you guys can expect these two to put it all out there.
Oh, Sam A. Gayang Hadar, more kick than a drowning horse here in the 4th round. Wielzen's got to be careful. If he comes in, he's got to commit. Goes to the inside thigh again of Gayang Hadar. Plenty of instructions coming from the corner of Sam A. Knee guard there from Sergio. Pushes out the front kick. Oh, you hear the pounding into the ribs from Sam A. My word. And Sergio Wielzen taking the punishment and coming back the cage. sneaky touch combatant.
Sergio Wielzen's showing a little bit of move, so you can see him take that kick and just start to ride it and walk with it from that power from Sam A. But a nice straight left hand.
Sergio tries to catch it, coming in beautifully done there from Sam A. Dylan Hedgehog. A little Muay Thai tricks of a super experienced veteran. Wielzen ties him up, tried for the elbow off the right arm. Oh, nice dunk from Sambay. Muay Thai 101. The little tour, the pivot, the move. Oh, the big kamosh! The big kamosh! He caught it quickly! And down went Wielzen.
Six, seven.
That was a huge elbow from Sambay Yang Hadar.
Right as Sergio Wielzen stepped in, the beautiful timing of Sam A caught him flush on the chin.
And now Sam A, the aggressive eater, is off the charge for the Thai legend. Inside leg from Sergio. Has he fully recovered from the knockdown? They clinch up against the cage. Oh, Sam A again, devastating on the inside. Knee from Sam A, elbow.